go. Getting a very, very late start today.
It is really cold in the shop.
All right, so I got all these carvers taped up because they're like razor blades, and Brandon from Whiskey River brought these 5 handles down. So these are hopefully going on those.
Pro tip, if you're like me and you use your vise every single day but don't want to spend money on soft jaws, just make your own. All right, so I need to fit the wedge to the head. And the way that I do that is I round off one end first, kind of put it there, line it up, make a mark, cut it off on the bandsaw. Something you need to be aware of whenever you're doing multiple heads, keep the head and the handle together, because if you start mixing heads with handles, it's gonna get all fucked up because every hang is specific to that handle. And I'll show you. So you can see here, I'm working on 5 pieces. Every head is mated with the handle and every wedge is made for the head. So everything nice and tight, like prom night. All right, I didn't record hanging any of this stuff at all. These aren't my handles, and stuff can go sideways pretty quickly, and this one did. You can see here all of that gappage right there. So what do I do? So now we get to make a hand-shaped handle for it. So making a template is truly as simple as taking a handle you like, putting it on something, and taking a pencil to it. So there you have it. In real time, this into this, 5 minutes. Now I'm gonna take this, put it here. Cut that bitch out. Got something with big lugs and you're trying to draw the eye on there, just turn it over, do it that way. It's way easier. It's like magic. All right, so here's the deal. Made a new handle. I don't know how long it took me. I didn't show you guys how I went from the blank to this because it's getting late and I'm hungry and I'm going on a camping trip this weekend. So that's why. All right, so here we are. Little carver, all done up. 12 inches, bang in. All right, that's gonna do it for me today. I gotta pack go up to Messer, see Justice, all those goons.
Joey, you ready? Let's go.